It's wonderful to see you here tonight. As our bass player Eric Avery mentioned to us earlier on, it's a hallowed ground indeed that we step on tonight. Not least because this is the Montreux Jazz Festival, but most of all, at least for me and my band, because Patti Smith just stood here. And without Patti Smith, of course, I don't know if any of us on this stage tonight would be here. So we would like to extend our greatest admiration, respect and love to Patti Smith and her band. And I look at her perform tonight and I wonder, where are all the girls who want to fucking be like Patti Smith? What the fuck is wrong with the world when everybody wants to be like Jessica Simpson? Now, no disrespect to Jessica Simpson, because there is, of course, a place for that. But where, oh, where are the girls who are going to challenge that whole notion of what it is to be a female in this world today? So I beg of you ladies in the audience tonight, go out tomorrow and start a band and do what you can to be like Patti Smith. Of course you'll never be like her, but you'll be from her school. You will be her disciple. You'll preach her word. And this next song is called Sex Is Not the Enemy.
Sex is not the enemy. have no proof, but I think that I'm right. And you still got the most beautiful face. It just makes me sad most of the time. Yeah.
forget. I warned you then. I said, don't forget the Ventolin. So a hammering in your head don't stop. And the bullet train from Tokyo to Los Angeles.
She had, but she was young and
on my fingers. Chaos rules when we're apart. But watch my temper, cause I go mental. I'll try to be gentle when I
I'm too strange to manage.
herself of sin. And the kick is so divine when she sees bones beneath the skin. She says, hey baby, can you bleed like me? Oh, come on baby, can you bleed like me? And Chris is all dressed up and acting coy. He's painted like a brand new Christmas toy. He's trying to figure out if he's a girl. Baby, can you bleed like me? Oh, come on, baby, can you bleed like me? You will taste that scissors too. I hope that it's not so long until we see you again, but in the meantime, be good, be safe, be healthy, be a little bit cheeky, and don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Yeah.
listening to them.